is a cognate word? These words are found in many languages and they are derived from Latin. For example, frágil em português brasileiro. Frágil in Brazilian Portuguese. Fragile in English. And fragile in Latin. These words are similar in spelling and they mean the same thing. Learning a second language can be easier because of the similarity in vocabulary.